If you want to print a photo or image on your cell phone without having to connect the printer to a laptop or PC, you can follow these methods. The printer I use is the Canon Pixma MG2570s. To connect a cell phone to a printer, we need an on-the-go or OTG cable. Make sure the cell phone you have supports OTG mode. After the printer is connected using an OTG cable, we can start immediately. On the mobile screen, select Reverse Charge Standard. After that, we need a third-party application. In this tutorial, I use Printer Share application. This application can be downloaded from Play Store for free. Open the Printer Share application. If the printer and cell phone have been connected correctly, the Connect Printer will appear. Apart from using an OTG cable, we can also use a Wi-Fi or Bluetooth network. On this screen display options, I select Pictures to search for an image in the phone storage. Select the image you want to print. After the image has entered into print preview mode, select Print Options to set the display you want to print. To set the size, select Picture Size. If you want to make additional settings, select Print Options again. And now, prepare the paper for the printer. If you have been prepared, select Print on the cell phone screen. In this Print Options, we can set how many images will be printed. If it has been determined, select OK. And now the printer is printing pictures on paper. The image printing process has been completed, and this is the result. That's how to print the image from the cell phone to the printer using the PrintShare application. Thank you for watching, and see you in another video tutorial.